Shawty ice cold, still phone a nigga. Buy me a parking flow like the real. I shoot shots like Reggie Miller. Girl, you look so familiar. She a bad one, she love.
What is up, YouTube? So today I will be vlogging, you know, throughout the whole day since it's Black Friday. I'm on my way to work right now. It's 6:38 a.m. So, you know, let's get to the video. I'm going to work this early because we open at 7 today. Yeah. But I'm going to get off like at 3 or 4. But yeah, I'm about to go to work, you know. And I'll be back. What is up, YouTube? This is Jada, you know, our cashier. We just got to work. Well, we're walking in right now. Where's your work shirt? But yeah, we about to go to work. It is 5 minutes before 7, you know, y'all feel me? We are now at work, y'all feel me?
Yes, we are.
These are my fellow co-workers, you know. My favorite too. Okay. And this is, you know, the GOAT. The big man.
What up?
Yep, Santa Claus. Y'all feel me? I'm finna leave work right now and go shopping, y'all know.
Dang.
This is our best employee.
Yep.
She's like the like 5-star, dog. Like real life, real talk. She
y'all
had,
feel
like,
me?
She had 10,000 in sales today.
No, I didn't. Stop lying. Stop the cat. Stop the cat.
More like 10.
What you finna go buy? Tell them what you finna go buy.
I don't know. So guys, I'm picking up my mom right now and I bought these shoes. I already started my shopping. Even though I'm about to go shopping like right now, I'm just gonna go change, go home and change, and you know, go shopping. And look what I bought, y'all. I bought these. These are the Big Bang foams. They were expensive. They were $120 in my size. But yeah. I like the outfit. Okay, y'all, so we just got to Southridge. Y'all feel me? We finna get this little, what do you call it?
We get it.
We get it, this little shopping done. This Black Friday shopping done. A little bit. I'm not gonna be shopping that much. What are you getting?
Something I like.
Okay.
Give me something, all right?
Well, stay tuned. So, we didn't find anything. You want to go to Powerhouse? I don't know where that's at.
What happened?
Oh, I don't know where that's at either. But we didn't find anything, so... Well, we only got Bath & Body Works. But we're about to go to Best Buy, and then we're going to go to another mall. Yep. To go find some more stuff because they didn't have nothing here. We're stopping at Chick-fil-A. We just came from Walmart and we didn't find nothing because I was supposed to get some kitchen stuff. Oh, well, we just came from Walmart and we didn't find nothing because I was supposed to get some stuff, but they didn't have it. So we're at Chick-fil-A grabbing some food. You feel me? Well, I'm not grabbing food. He's grabbing food because he's hungry. And we got to go to Best Buy still.
Mayfair. Macy's.
Yeah.
No Silver. Target.
We don't got to. Yeah. And then we should be done with our shopping. But then I'm going to do some more shopping next week.
Cyber Monday. Anything go sales online. It's like a Black Friday online, though.
I know. See? But I'm broke. I have zero money in my car.
So, bankrupt. No money on my car.
That's the plan. Y'all feel me? So, we got our shakes. Where's the straws? Oh, it's in there. We got some shakes. What else did we get?
Peppermint.
I don't know about you, but I got cookies and cream. I got some fries and a cookie, too.
Fries.
Yep, my little fries. I'm not really hungry.
And we got brownies.
peanut brownie.
No, it's for a cookie.
Give me a cookie and a brownie.
Wanna hold your fries?
I drink my coffee.
You're a fat ass potato.
Yeah, so we about to be on our way to Best Buy right now. Finally, because we were supposed to go there in the first place. So, stay tuned. Here go your turn. You know, we be back with what we buy next. We are now at Mayfair. Y'all feel us? Y'all feel me? You know, now we're about to do a little shopping.
Open.
I know. I think they got COVID. It's about 8:30. We got some stuff. He got his little chain, you know, got his little pants, whatever. Shirt. I got my little stuff too. And then I got my parents some stuff and my family members. Oh yeah, I gotta show y'all my tiny purse in a minute. I got it in one of my pictures and I'm gonna show y'all. Yup. So this is our last little clip. We went shopping and look y'all, look what I bought. I bought this little cute purse.
More for a tiny.
It is so cute.
It's like the size of my hand here.
Okay, whatever. But it's so cute. You can wear it like across your body too. You know, it has like extra whatever. But this is real cute. Real useful, like a wallet. And then I also bought a scarf for my auntie, you know. What else I buy? I bought some cute socks. This is for my friend. These are the socks that I bought. They're actually two for $10, but I didn't really want to spend $10, spent $7 on the socks. And what did you get?
Two for $10, you always. You don't lose your head.
What do you mean?
Got me a chain.
Yeah, rich stuff only. You know?
Okay, man. Okay. Got some stuff with packs in. You know? A little cloth.
What you get?
Oh, these are my Adidas pants that my mom ordered me. I had to go pick up.
Oh, I needed some.
What are you telling me?
And we got Bath and Body Works too.
Jacob, where's my mask?
Hold she on, gave you a mat.
Hold on. Okay. So Jacob bought me this mask that I don't think he know that he bought me, but I put it in there. And it's real cute and it was $15.
Mask?
It's Playboy. Y'all see it? It's cute. Yeah. So that's what we bought. Then I have to go pick up some stuff that I ordered tomorrow. I have to stop by and gas up because only have a quarter tank, so I got my brother gassing on my car right now. You know, but yeah, make sure to like, share, and subscribe, and thank you for watching. Give this a thumbs up if you want to see me vlog again, and give me some suggestions or of what I should do for my next video.
Did you stop automatically?
Yeah. Thanks.
Girl, you look so familiar. She a bad one. She love.